Okay, simple recipe. Jalapenos, broccoli, cauliflower, sea salt, minced garlic, and we will add water. All right, of course, the first step is simply to chop up the jalapenos. I'm wearing these gloves because I don't want to burn myself touching my eyes or other sensitive areas after getting juice on them. I'm just chopping them up pretty coarsely. Doesn't have to be diced or anything. This adds flavor to the cauliflower or broccoli. And, of course, a little bit of heat. And just sort of coring the cauliflower. Take it apart for whatever size pieces you want to put into the jars to ferment. Of course, you're going to do the same thing with the broccoli. Alright, take the main stalk off the broccoli. You have pieces of broccoli. Cool, huh? And then what I have here is a mixture of sea salt and water. I use about 1 tablespoon to a couple cups of water, a little bit less than that. Then it's just a matter of putting the vegetables, some cauliflower, some jalapeno, some broccoli. Just keep layering it in there. Good stuff. All right. So basically, all these vegetables are in the jar. Tablespoon of garlic just to the top, minced garlic. See that? And then pour in your brine to fill to the top. I'm going to need more water, but just mix salt and water. You guys can figure out how to do that. Just pour the water in there. So I have this little plastic thing that basically put in there, and it keeps all the vegetables below the water line. And then we put a cap on to this airlock. And we're just going to let it sit and ferment for a couple weeks. Depends on how long it takes for to taste about how I like it. Okay, and on the right side, it's cauliflower and jalapenos,
On the left side, broccoli, cauliflower, and jalapenos. And again, we have these little airlocks. The saltwater brine keeps bad bacteria from growing, and the lactic bacteria will start to work on those vegetables, making a sort of a tart, sort of like sauerkraut, but obviously with different vegetables. Personally, I think it's delicious.